I've seen lots of different stages with musicians of all ages. I'm a footnote on the pages of their touring history. And if they don't remember seeing or recall me even being on the poster, well, that's no surprise to me. And I wouldn't even blame them, and it's no good cause to hate them. I'm not crass enough to name them here today. But sometimes I often wonder if the shoe was on the other foot, would I have just behaved in the same way? I'm always one step left of limelight, tapping my foot on the sideline, muttering in small print at the bottom of the bill. Always support, not supported, get ignored and not applauded. I get drunk but can't afford it, so I will just carry on. Just one choice, one no guitar, one croaky voice. I used to make a lot of noise night after night. And the people that I play with give me strength enough to stay with the idea I won't give up without a fight. See, I've rubbed shoulders with the best, top of their game above the rest, and it's inspired me to invest all of my life in the pursuit of something higher. But I've yet to set the world on fire, and I'm well aware I'm running out of time. I'm always one step left of limelight, tapping my foot on the sideline, fluttering in small print at the bottom of the bill. Always support, not supported, get ignored and not applauded. I get drunk but can't afford it, so I will. Oh yes, I will. That I would one day play a show where I could be in the right place at the right time. But I know that's unrealistic, chances are I fucking missed it. Disappointingly consistent is my life. See, I've played a lot of places and I've met some famous faces, really put me through my paces on the stage. But deep down I've always known they'll never take me on the road, so I've learned not to raise my hopes, just raise my game. I'm always one step left of the limelight, tapping my foot on the sideline, littering in small print at the bottom of the bill. Always support, not supported, get ignored and not applauded. I get drunk but can't afford it, so I will. Oh yes, I will. Just marry me.